cabin here. It's gonna be pretty freaking loud.
There's a fence. I'm glad the fence is there.
We'll be seeing that in the bloopers. Are we scared, eh? Dude, this is nuts. Can I just climb up this?
Dude, the Bronco couldn't even climb up that shit.
There's not even a trail there, but there's a tree to catch me if I fall. I haven't been on any of these trails ever. This isn't even a trail. I don't know if you can see me right there, but that is not a trail. Like, and it's just, like, whatever. Good job, Axial. That thing's sick. Hey, look. Look, Mom, I'm at the very top. Can't be scared to hit the throttle.
Well, in this case, it would be now leaving the Blue Mountain Range.
We got other places to go. We're gonna head over here to Squirrel Mountain. It's really just right across. Little tiny valley here. It's a big valley to this thing. And we're just gonna come through here. Oh, by the way, this is an actual course I made for the Rock Racer.
Hey, Mosquito, you're not the star of the show. I am.
Actually, the Rock Racer is, but y'all get it. Bronco had a hell of a time to get that. At the top here, there's two ways to go in this course. You can go your way, there's no water. I'm gonna go steep from our way. It's less rock, snow, and crazy. Oh man, it looks like we gotta go through that. Are you seeing that? I don't think that's possible. We're gonna try it. That is not possible. Mosquitoville! Welcome to Mosquitoville instead of Squirrelyville is what I should have called it. Alright, so where are the flags? Oh boy. They're biting me in the back. I'm trying to drive here.
That's good shit.